They gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, saying, "Stay here, away behind time. This is not 38, but it's old man. He's telling you must put your end dispenser on time." Well, he turned to the black crazy fireman and said, "Just shovel on a little more." His hands on the throttle, let's go.